Well, here's the ideal boiler built about 1915-1920. You see, it was originally a coal-fired unit. There's the burner, oil burner. We're just getting it set up right now for automatic. The low water alarms. Cut off. Gauge glass. There's the magic switch. I turn this switch on. There's the fire door. We'll take a look inside here. There you go. Yeah. Kind of warm. Ray burner working pretty well. Return lines. There's the valves that were rebuilt. Three of them all together. That's the main valve to the steam line for the hotel. That's the valve from the header for this boiler. There's the Honeywell pressure control. The gauge. Okay. Now come over here and look at this operation here. That's the old boiler, and a hot water boiler, the hot water tank, that's a circulation tank, and it keeps the hot water for the hotel. And I had to rebuild that, there's that back sheet where the burners had hung on to about 25 years ago, but everything seems to work just fine. There you go.